Hi, and welcome to this Affinity Publisher tutorial. Today, I want to show you how you can resize an individual page in a single Affinity Publisher document. So one of the things that I find comes up time to time is maybe you're working on a document and you've got a table or an image that you don't want to have in portrait. You want to have it in landscape mode, and you want just that one page to be different, not all of them. So I've got my pages window open here, and I'm in the pages section, and I'm just going to add a couple more pages. Let's just add 4 more pages to this. All right, so now let's say we want to change page 2. So with the move tool on, I'm going to go to document setup here, and you can see we've got some options. So I can change the dimensions of the whole document, or just selected masters or selected spreads. So let's start out with selected spreads. So in this way, I can click on the pages that I want to affect. I can hold Command or Control to select multiples. Let's just say we want to change page 2 and page 4. Now, right now I'm on letter size, and I've got my portrait and landscape orientation buttons here. So it can be just as easy as just clicking this, changing that to landscape, saying OK. And now you can see in my pages viewer that page 2 and 4 changed to landscape mode. You can also set this up so that your master pages have different sizes affected. So let's go to the master section and let's add a new master. We'll just let it be called Master B. And let's say that we want to make this one landscape orientation. We'll say OK. And so now I've got my portrait master, which is A, and my landscape, which is B. So now if I wanted to go to any of my pages here, I could right-click on that page here and apply master. And it's currently got master A on it. And I just want to affect this one page and make it master B. We can say OK. It'll warn me that it's going to resize, and I want to do that, so I'll say yes. Now, let's do that one more time. Let's right-click and apply master. And let's say we just want to have all of our even pages have master A, and maybe all of our odd pages have our landscape orientation. So we could just select even pages, odd pages, all pages, etc. And we can just change those by using the masters rather than doing individual pages. So now every other one is portrait and landscape. All right, so another application of this is actually social media images. So in this document, I have a story-sized image. And let's just say I also want to convert this to being a different size. Okay, so first I'm going to duplicate this. So now I have a second page, and now I want to go to Document Setup and Selected Spreads, and I only want to affect my new page, page 2, and it's currently in post size. I'm going to change it to a social media square post, and we'll say OK. And now you can see that it has changed it to a square post. Now it's stretched it out a little bit, but that's a super easy fix. We'll just click on this image and kind of just scale it down a little bit. We'll click on the text. That's really the only two things that matter in terms of it being a little stretched out. I use the artistic text tool, so it's really easy to just scale this out again. There, in a few seconds, we fixed that problem with it. So you could continue to, I could duplicate this again. And maybe this time I want to go to document setup. And so this is page 2 that I want to select. That's my duplicated original. And I do have a custom one that I've created myself, which is a Pinterest pin. And so now my second one is resized for Pinterest. And it turned out pretty well. I could kind of scale this in a little bit if I wanted to. My text, I'm happy with that. So that's a way that you can create multiple sizes of a social media image from a single publisher file using this resizing single pages trick. All right, so I hope you found that helpful and useful in your creative business. Thank you so much for watching.